Hello, today eNews is discussing about digital health card and how to register for getting health card through online. Users can follow the steps mentioned in this video for getting digital health card within minutes. First of all, enter the website healthid.ndhm.gov.in/register. Go to the head, generate your health ID. There are two options for the users. The user can register through either by giving Aadhaar card or by giving mobile number. If the user is registering using mobile number, you will have to enter your mobile number. Then an OTP is generated and received in your given mobile number. Enter the OTP and click the submit button. After that, the user need to enter the following details which is visible in the screen and also need to upload your photo. The user need to enter the PHR, that is personal health records address and a password. PHR address is somewhat similar like an email user ID. Once the registration is completed, the user will get a 14-digit health ID number and PHR address which can be seen in the digital health card. Finally, the user can then download it. The medical facilities can be availed on the basis of health ID number.